Prior to joining NetCarets, he was the VP and General Manager of MRM India. He has been very actively involved in the professional organizations such as American Marketing Association, Indian Relationship Management Association, PhD Chamber of Commerce, etc. He enjoys engaging with the academia and is a frequent visitor to the business schools like APJ, MDI Gurgaon, IIM Lucknow, IIT Delhi, School of Management, etc. Now I request Mr. Praful Mishra to begin with his deliberations. Sir, please.
Thanks, Professor Roy. Dr. Singh, if he's here, I need to take your permission, sir. Two things. One, a disruptive thought. Sanjay just gave me a keeda ki the positive disruption ko achhi cheez hoti hai. To sir, ek disruptive thought bolunga, uske liye aapke student se disruptive action chahiyega mujhe. Anumati hai? So here's a goddamn disruptive thought. ये पूर्वांचल के लोगों का कुछ फ्यूचर नहीं है. आपकी प्रोडक्टिविटी कतई लो है. कैसे बोल सकते हो ये? अबे मारत तो क्या बोलो बोलो. आप लोगों का कोई फ्यूचर नहीं है. आगे आगे बताओ. सब पीछे बैठे हुए हो. गिव मी सम डिसरप्टिव एक्शन गाइस. लास्ट रो, come to the front tables. Show me some guts, Purvanchal. Main bhi yahi kahun, Gorakhpur ka paidaishi. Aage aake dikhao. Show me some guts, Purvanchal. Aage aake dikhao. You want to be leaders? You want to be business leaders? Damn it, you can't sit in the last row while I'm talking. There's some space. Here, Khaliba. Mishra ji, batao batate hain ki here, Khaliba. Aajao. So guys, wherever you go, do you become a Buddhijivi professor after your graduation? Do you become a employee of a company or a PSU or even an entrepreneur of your own company? Unless you take an initiative to learn, to continuously learn, you're not going anywhere. You're staying where you are, in the back rows. So I hope I can finish my lesson this way, and I'm done actually. What do you say? Yeah. Oh, you want some more slides? Yeah. Thoda aur gyan pelu? Acha gyan nahi ba, thoda tangential baat karte hain. I'm not as gyani as the professors here and the people around here. I've lived my life as an entrepreneur, first generation entrepreneur. Give me the first slide, please. So my first venture was in campus. Roorkee mein log bag engineering karne jaate the. Humne galti se business shuru kar diya apne hostel room mein. Bahut maar padi. But kai ka business kiye? T-shirt banave ka. Wo Hollywood film mein dekhe the. I'm proud to be Harvard, I'm proud to be. Ab yahan Roorkee University has been the oldest engineering university in the country. Us samay university hoti thi, ab IIT hai. I said, why can't we have our own bloody t-shirts? And I got into the t-shirt business. I lost a year. Sanjay and PK were my classmates. They became my seniors because all I was doing was business. I spent a year doing business. हमें फेल कर दिए वो लोग, मास्टर लोग. हमने कहा कोई बात नहीं, अब टी शर्ट की. अगले दिन, अगले साल मैंने स्वेटशर्ट बना दी. और उसके बाद मैंने वो लॉन्च किया ब्रांडेड ग्रीटिंग कार्ड्स. एटलीस्ट खाने पीने का खर्चा और अगले साल की ट्यूशन फीस भी निकल आई. Although touchwood, my dad was okay, but I felt I should do it for myself. I was very inspired by this American dream. मैंने कहा यही करके, why do I have to go to America to do that dream? I'll try it here. There are risks. I've भुगतान भरा एक साल का, but there was a risk. I took the risk and did it. So there are three learnings. I can't read from here, guys. I need to come down.
KYC मालूम है? Not to be confused with Kentucky Fried Chicken. Know your customer. So I didn't have any money in my pocket to do this t-shirt business. I came from a government servant's family. What I did was I went to hostel and I said, I'm going to do this t-shirt. This is going to be the design and this is going to be the cloth. Would you buy it? How much would you pay? 25 rupees. उस समय 25 रुपीस. आई गेव अ प्राइस एंड आई डिड माय रिसर्च एंड 5 रुपए मैंने एडवांस ले लिए सबसे. 5 रुपए लेके दिल्ली गया, एडवांस दिया, टी शर्ट बनवाई, लेके आया. KYC वाज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. व्हाई? बिकॉज आई कुड गो रॉन्ग इन साइजेस. अब डूइंग दिस हैड इट्स ओन प्रिविलेजेस. एज अ गाय आई कैन टेल यू, गर्ल्स प्लीज डोंट बीट मी अप. आई कुड ईजिली गो टू द गर्ल्स हॉस्टल एंड आस्क द लेडी, आपकी टी शर्ट का साइज क्या है मैडम? आई कुड डू इट, आई कुड पुल इट ऑफ. एज एन एंटरप्रेन्योर वन कैन डू थिंग्स लाइक दैट डिपेंडिंग ऑन द इंडस्ट्री यूर इन. एंड दे ग्लैडली गेव मी द साइज. आई वॉज अ हीरो इन द मेस. दीज गाइज वर जेलस ऑफ मी बिकॉज आई न्यू ऑलमोस्ट ऑल द गर्ल्स इन द हॉस्टल. देयर वाज ओनली वन गर्ल्स हॉस्टल. सेकेंड वॉज सेगमेंटेशन, ऑफकोर्स मेल फीमेल sizes, because if you get your sizes wrong in the apparel industry, you're stuck with what? Bad inventory, right? Zyada XL manga liye ya zyada small manga liye, you're stuck with inventory. Na bike to usko ab utni badi sanstha to nahi thi ki I can afford the losses, so I had to make sure all the sizes were right. And the other thing was, if you do anything in life, you need a team. You can't do it alone. Alone I cannot, together we can. Today we are here together as Roorkee alumni. Why? So alone a guy cannot pull it off. We need an ecosystem. Be it entrepreneurship, be it even academia, the knowledge transfer, the load sharing, the delegation is very important in whatever job you do. And that was my first lesson. Each hostel had a representative because अकेले जा जा के साइकिल पे थक जाता है आदमी. इनिशियली कर लिया, but second round, third round, I needed help for someone taking notes like you are. इस साइज की ये बिक गई, inventory keeping, money keeping, those kind of things is important. My first job, although I was in the bottom of the class, I got the first job on campus. वो भी Uptron India Limited. I guess some of your parents would know this brand. It's up on its Uptron. It was a PSU. Why? Parental pressure. सरकारी नौकरी अच्छी होती है, private sector profit is bad. आप लोगों के घर में होता है profit is bad? सुनते हैं आप लोग? कहाँ toothpaste वाली कंपनी में जाके नौकरी करोगे? कहाँ? I mean कोई बढ़िया सरकारी नौकरी लेके बैठो ना. सुनते हैं कि नहीं? आजकल नहीं सुनते. हमारे यहाँ, हमारे समय में बहुत होता था ऐसे. So what is your aspiration, guys? You want to work for a PSU? No. You want to do a ONGC mein koi kaam karna chahta hai? Bharat Hindustan Aeronautics Limited, hawai jahaz banate hain wo log. Hindustan Lever. How many of you want to join Hindustan Lever? They don't want to join. Airtel, free talk time. Vodafone. तो कहाँ नौकरी करोगे? मंदिर, पुजारी, स्टार्टअप. अब जब सिंगल भैया पूछे थे कि हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू वॉन्ट टू बी एंटरप्रेन्योर्स, किसी ने हाथ नहीं खड़ा किया. एक बेचारे को घसीट के लेके आए सामने. राइट, कौन था वो मुर्गा? एंड आई वॉज क्लैपिंग फॉर यू, नोबडी एल्स क्लैप फॉर यू. एक बहादुर शेर है यहाँ, ही इज गॉट अ फ्यूचर बिकॉज यू टुक द इनिशिएटिव. ऑल ऑफ यू वॉन्ट टू डू स्टार्टअप्स? या जस्ट बिकॉज आई मेड यू मूव फ्रॉम द बैक टू द फ्रंट? वेल, आई अपलोड यू, दैट्स वंडरफुल टू डू. I hope we can inspire you with a lot of whatever we are sharing about our lives, experiences. Ouch. So I joined Uptron, a totally sarkari company. Wo bhi Bharat Sarkar nahi, UP Sarkar, Ulta Pradesh Sarkar. Wo bhi Naklau mein. To aur kitna gaye beete ho sakte hain aap. To control systems, phir office communication systems. Why? Because the models on the brochure were better looking in... I had no clue about engineering. I had switch off ho gaya tha वैसे ही second year में. तो engineering क्या खाक करनी थी, वो advertising वगैरह में automation करने चल दिए थे. And वहाँ even there I learned, even in an technology environment, if you take that initiative of coming from the back bench to the front bench and take a job that nobody else is willing to do, you know, there were a lot of engineers in Uptron. ऐसे करके वो कंप्यूटर के सामने लगे रहते थे ऐसे हमेशा. वी कॉल देम गीक्स, यू नो गीक्स, या नर्ड्स. हाउ मेनी गीक्स आर इन दिस रूम? इंजीनियर्स कितने हैं यहाँ? कोई नहीं हाथ खड़ा करेगा. ए बहादुर शेर, ओके. हाउ मेनी कॉमर्स ग्रेजुएट्स? ओके, नाउ यू नो व्हाट गीक्स आर. ऑलराइट, सो आई वाज ओनली nerd, so called with a degree, nerdish degree, but willing to take on a marketing or a sales assignment in the control systems. Why? Of course, my motivations were very different. Yeah, I could hang out with the models of the brochure. But hey, everyone needs a motivation. I had one and I took the initiative and I quickly got promoted and even moved to Delhi. I got out of the hellhole of Lucknow. So if you don't take that initiative, so some learnings from there. God helps those who help themselves. आपकी मदद करने भगवान नहीं आएगा. चाहे जितना भी प्रसाद लगाइए, घंटी बजाइए, सवा रुपए सवा लाख का प्रसाद चढ़ाइए, जब तक अपने आप मदद आप नहीं करेंगे, अपनी अपना डंका नहीं, डंका का क्या आगे कहें, अपना डंका नहीं बजाएंगे, you will not be able to get anywhere. Next learning. Seize the opportunity. You've heard that from me. And finally, I went to America. Didn't have enough money. I took up campus jobs. I went to do an MBA. लोग बाग MS करने जाते थे. हमने कहा, I'm different. I'll do a campus job. उस समय there were three campus jobs available when I landed. One was in the art school, very well paying, $10 an hour to be a nude model. My values didn't allow me to do that, right? The second job was at the cafeteria, college cafeteria, washing dishes, right? But guess what? A friend of mine told me, the girls in the, you know, my motivation, I've already told you what motivates me. So the girls on the Delhi line, Delhi is where you make sandwiches, are very good looking. Cafeteria mein you'll make a lot of good friends. Lot of gories will be there. मुझे तो पीछे किचन में डाल दिया वॉशिंग डिशेज. अब देन अगेन आई हैव टू मूव फ्रॉम द बैक बेंच टू द फ्रंट बेंच. सो आई मूव फ्रॉम वॉशिंग डिशेज टू मॉपिंग फ्लोर्स एंड फाइनली एट द मोस्ट कवेटेड फूड लाइन मेकिंग टाकोज एंड बरीटोज, मैक्सिकन फूड. ओके, एंड हियर दिस वॉज ठेठ मिश्रा मेकिंग बीफ बरीटोज. यू हैव टू डू इट. मिश्रा तो ठेठ मिश्रा मेकिंग बीफ बरीटोज. आई हैड टू डू इट मैन. आई मीन इफ दिस इज वॉट इट टेक्स टू मूव अप इन लाइफ और अंडरस्टैंड द अमेरिकन ड्रीम, यू डू इट योर सेल्फ. बट इट टॉट मी अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स. गाइज, लेट्स मूव ऑन. आई ऑल्सो डिड डेटा एंट्री इन एवरीथिंग. लेट्स मूव ऑन टू लर्निंग्स. जो हम लोग बात करते हैं डिग्निटी ऑफ लेबर, एट आर टाइम्स वी यूज्ड टू मॉक. We went past Heathrow Airport and saw these Sadarjis and Sadarnis mopping the floor. We used to say, देखो इतने देश में वहां जाके वो लोग जमादार का काम करते हैं. But that is one of the biggest ethoses if you are going to start up your own, I mean, set up your own startup, you better know how each and every function in your company works, including mopping the floor, cleaning the toilets as well. Otherwise, you will not be able to manage even the smallest things. That's how startups, it's not easy. Keh diya ki haan startup and VC funding mil jayegi, balle balle. Snap deal bhi, jab uski 1 billion, itte billion ki valuation hai. I know the guys, they're from Gurgaon. It wasn't easy. Banda khud khada hoke mall mein coupon banta karta tha. Bande, dono. They used to dish out coupons for 50 rupees. They learned the business on the ground. You can't come out, ab mere paas MBA, mujhe seat chahiye, AC kamra chahiye. No. Aapko field pe jana padega. Aapko, jo bangla mein kehte hain, khatuni karna hoga. Dr. Roy, khatuni? Okay. Next, networking. That Mexican line was the most prized job. Why? Because you got to meet not the girls, but the wonderful professors, the wonderful research scholars. And guess what? Professors have grants. Okay, grants means campus jobs. And quickly I got a computer lab job. That networking was a big lesson to move up, right? Let's move on. Like I told you, forever learning. Just by learning the Mexican food, I could learn the language, Spanish. I could then get a job in Texas, where Spanish is a valuable language. And you never know kis bhes mein Narayan mil jaye. If you're not learning, you can apply a lot of these things. Aaj jaise Dr. Shukla mile. I knew something about some little Oud karke, there was a chemical that is, or a fragrance used in America, in the Middle East. And suddenly, here's an expert, I met with him, I asked him a question. He cleaned up the whole imagery about the background of that little fragrance that is such a mystery for a lot of us who go to the Middle East. Aaj mujhe Narayan mil gaya yahan, isi roop mein. Let's move on. Oh, this is one attitude you need to have. Aap ye karna chahenge, client puchhega, yaar, tum bada achha likhte ho, zara draw kar bhi sakte ho, drawing bhi kar sakte ho. What should be your answer? It's not just yes. Yes, yes, why not? I want to hear that from you. Kya aap ye kaam kar sakte hain? That's an attitude that you need to carry. As a startup entrepreneur, you need to have that attitude. Yes, yes, why not? Client kehta ye karo. Yes, yes, why not? Karke dekhta hu main. Trial and error, you'll fail. That was a question you asked. 8 of the times you fail and then I wasn't paying attention, then you put this monkey on my shoulder. But part of it is, unless you fail, you don't learn. Part of the learning is through failure. And unless you fail, and how do you learn? Is taking up the initiative. Let's go. Move on. I got a job in Texas, corporate America, one of the top market research agencies, data analytics. Aajkal analytics big data bola jata hai, us samay hum log aise hi kar dete the. We needed supercomputers, which is now being done on a laptop, but aise kar lete the hum log. But there were big learnings out there, and this is all those who, yes, you want to do a startup, but some of you may end up working for a boss. Yes, you may end up in corporate India, if not corporate America sometime. Hasten slowly. Be it you, even if you're your own boss or you're working for someone, you have a lot of energy with you. Youthful. You have to find a mentor or a boss who can help you channel that positive energy instead of distraction na ho jaye aap logon ki. So you need to be able to hasten slowly. I know all of you are in a hurry to do a lot of things. I know all of you want to set up the next Snap deal or Yepme or whatever. But hasten slowly. Learn along the way. Capture it in your hearts. Capture it in your mind. And then take the next step. Alright? Even a little baby, wo karvat badalta hai. Kitni baar badalta hai, tab jaake finally karvat badal sakta hai. कितनी बार वॉक करने के लिए कोशिश करता है गिरता है and then finally walks. 10,000 is the magic number till you become an expert in something. So hasten slowly, practice, practice, practice. Cultural assimilation. All of us are from Eastern UP. Anyone from outside of Eastern UP here? Ye piche goshti ho rahi hai, wah wah. What's happening there, dude? Are you from Eastern UP or from South? I'm sorry, I'm going to be brutal. If I'm spending my time to come here and talk to you guys, the least I expect is some attention and respect. Okay. All of you from Eastern UP here? Yeah? Oh, okay. So, now you might not find jobs just here. You might be sent somewhere else. You can't stick out ki hum to Bhojpuri hi hain, hum Eastern UP hain. You have to assimilate. Aapko Bangalore bheja jaye, to you don't ask for litti chokha out there. You bloody well eat idli for breakfast. How? Why? Because then you make local friends. Then you get closer to your customer. You get closer to your stakeholders. Who are your stakeholders? If you're setting up a startup, your investors, your business partners, all will be locals. The guys who are going to help you rise up to the top are all going to be locals. So you have to assimilate. Don't lose your own identity. Don't lose your own culture. But learn the new culture. That is another part of learning, assimilation. थोड़ा ये मक्खन पॉलिश कहते हैं हम लोग. मेक द बॉस लुक गुड. बुरी बात नहीं है. बॉस इज नॉट अ बैड गाय. लाइक प्रॉफिट इज नॉट अ बैड थिंग. बॉस इज नॉट अ बैड गाय. ही और शी इज योर राउट टू द टॉप. ही और शी कैन गिव यू विजिबिलिटी टू द टॉप. एंड दिस अप्लाइज वेरेवर यू वर्किंग. इफ यू मेक द बॉस लुक गुड 9 out of 10 times, your boss is going to return the favor, if not immediately, but sometime you're going to get that favor back to you. That's a big thing if you're working in corporate or anywhere else. Next slide, please. Kida lagi gaya tha, wahan bhi ek business khol diye. Okay, 1993. Market research hi aata tha, wahi karna shuru kar diye. Yes, yes, why not, karte karte went on to do कस्टमर सेटिस्फैक्शन कंसल्टिंग. एंड उस समय एक बड़ा अच्छा रेज चला था, बिजनेस प्रोसेस री इंजीनियरिंग. मिस्टर सप्लाई चेन प्रोफेसर त्रिपाठी साहब, बिजनेस प्रोसेस री इंजीनियरिंग, राइट? इट्स अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टूल इन द हैंड्स ऑफ सप्लाई चेन गाइज. दैट्स यू कैन रियली ट्रांसफॉर्म अ बिजनेस विद दिस काइंड ऑफ अ टूल. वी डिडंट नो दैट. आई वॉज अ देसी इन अ हार्ड कोर टेक्सस. इट्स लाइक हरियाणा में जाटों के बीच में बैठा दो आप लोगों को, वैसे टेक्सास लाइक जाट कंट्री ऑफ यूएस, और यहाँ एक देसी को बैठा दिया. मार्केट रिसर्च यस यस व्हाई नॉट, कंसल्टिंग यस यस व्हाई नॉट, ये भी करेगा वो भी करेगा, लव के लिए डॉलर के लिए सब कुछ करेगा. एंड गेस व्हाट हैपेंड, आई मेड माई फर्स्ट मिलियन देयर. डेटा इज योर बेस्ट फ्रेंड इन दैट कंट्री. एंड नाउ इंक्रीजिंगली as you youngsters, we don't have wisdom. I was only some 28 years old, 25 years old. We don't have wisdom behind us. We had a full head of hair, black hair too, but what we lacked was wisdom. But what did we have? The ability to understand data. All commerce graduates are excellent at understanding data. All Indians, pata nahi hamare pani mein kya khubi hai, Ganga Maiya ka pani hai, kya hai, we are excellent at math. बचपन में जब तक घोट के पिलाई न गई हो मैथ, तब तक वो दसवीं से आगे भेजते नहीं है. सो दैट वॉज अ बिग स्ट्रेंथ फॉर अस. एंड दैट बिकेम माई बेस्ट फ्रेंड. एंड डेटा हेल्प मी डू अ लॉट ऑफ इंटरेस्टिंग थिंग्स इन अ फॉरन कंट्री. ओके. एंड मोर सो टूडे इंफॉर्मेशन इज किंग. ऑल दीज डॉट कॉम स्टार्टअप्स, ऑल योर फ्लिपकार्ट एंड ऑल, दे थ्राइव ऑन डेटा. Beat operating data or analytics for the future, looking into the future, data is king. You have to be self-confident. I mean, so much self-confident that I'm going to demonstrate it to you. All right? I can stand here like this. This is blasphemy in an education institute, but if it requires, you have to be able to do that. If it is required, you have to have the confidence to do a lot of the things that you will not normally do in ordinary circumstances. I'm not saying go to a bar and start dancing on tables, but you need to have a lot of confidence in you. Tabhi aap entrepreneurship kar payenge, tabhi aap startup kar payenge. Nahi to aap last row pe baithe rahenge. Let's move on. Change is constant. Ab change kya hua? Market research industry was going down. They were outsourcing a lot of data processing and all. So you suddenly have to pivot. Pivot ka naam suna hai? Pivot. You pivot your business plan. Ki abhi hum market research kar rahe the, but abhi kuch aur. Snapdeal did a wonderful pivot. What were they doing? Selling. Thank you. Man ki baat. So, Snapdeal was selling deals, coupons, right? I don't know if you remember that. And suddenly they're into e-commerce. What did they do? They pivoted. They changed their business model very quickly, seeing the opportunity outside. Like Sanjay told you, the environment was opportune and they pivoted and moved. So, you should be able to be willing to change very quickly. Ye nahi ki, this is my pet project. You get emotionally attached to a certain project. Ki bhai, hum to भगवान जी के प्रसाद इसी नाम पे चढ़ा के आए थे, अब तो कुछ और हो गया, अब तो कुछ और करना पड़ेगा, फिर से जाना पड़ेगा. नहीं, यू शुड बी विलिंग टू चेंज. दैट इज कॉन्स्टेंट. थिंग्स विल चेंज. लेट्स मूव. फर्स्ट वेंचर इन इंडिया आफ्टर सम जर्किंग अराउंड इन मैकेन एरिक्सन 5 years, फिर वो कीड़ा वापस आया. आई सेट अप नेट कैरेट्स. वहां भी B2C, जैसे संजय सेड 2001 वी वर थ्रस्टिंग आर सेल्स ऑन टू द मार्केट .com एंड फट से .bust हो गया. क्या करें, वी कुड हैव क्लोज डाउन द कंपनी, बट आवर कमिटमेंट टू द इन्वेस्टर्स वाज वी नीड टू स्टे अलाइव. वी वर इन अ वंडरफुल एरिया कॉल्ड CRM. वी ऑल्सो एम्ब्रेस्ड सप्लाई चेन. वी ऑल्सो बिकेम डीलर रिलेशनशिप मैनेजमेंट. So we changed with the time, opportunity came across, so dealer relationship bhi kar li humne. And we also now are part of an international network of 19 companies across 13 countries. And guess what, ye desi chhora, Ganga Kinare Wala, is one of the founding partners of that network. So what I feel, there's some learnings here. Pivot again, next. Okay, pivot ka ek bada मजेदार थिंग है. इन द US इट्स कॉल्ड व्हेन लाइफ गिव्स यू लेमन्स मेक लेमोनेड. अब यू मे नॉट अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इट इज, बट यू मे वांट टू गूगल इट. व्हेन लाइफ गिव्स यू लेमन्स, लेमन्स मतलब आपके जिंदगी में कोई खटास डाल दे, या यू गॉट अ लेमन, अ बैड प्रोडक्ट, व्हाट डू यू डू? उसमें पानी डालो, चीनी डालो, चीनी आपके पास होगी, लेमोनेड. शुगर एंड सॉल्ट हम लोग दोनों मिला के पी जाते हैं, तो बढ़िया है. So if you will have challenges, treat challenges as a learning exercise and move on. This is a stage when you learn investor management. Investor, yes, it's a wonderful opportunity, but he's a bad guy. Your boss is good. Investors are not easy. They want their ROI. Bole to? I'm happy to know that you are awake. Yes, return on investment. ये एक भूखा शेर है जो उसको बस एक ही खून चाहिए, ROI. कितनी valuation बढ़ाई तूने, कब मुझे exit दे रहा है, and you really have to manage. All this while you're saying, I'm managing failure, I'm managing new stuff, I have people to look after, I've got partners, and ये investor नहीं बला क्या है, ये बहुत बड़ी बला है. So you brave man, you better watch out. Initially you will have friends and family as investors, wo bhi bakshenge nahi. 3 saal baad wo bhi kahenge, bhaiya kya hua, hai na? Let's move on. But you can be a wonderful investor. एंड यू आर ऑलरेडी डूइंग दैट, आई सी अ लॉट ऑफ यू डूइंग इट, यू आर इन्वेस्टिंग इन फ्रेंडशिप्स. अभी तो आपको थोड़ा सुपरफिशियल सा लगता है, बट दीज आर योर फ्रेंड्स. लुक एट द गाय ऑन द राइट और द लेफ्ट ऑफ यू, दीज आर द गाइज यू गोइंग टू बी हेल्पफुल टू यू व्हेन यू आर गोइंग अप टू द टॉप. इन्वेस्ट इन पीपल, बी इट योर एम्प्लॉयज, बी इट योर फ्रेंड्स. दैट नेटवर्किंग आई टोल्ड यू अबाउट, that's your time to now invest. If you have employees, invest in them. Now this leads me to a link of the title of this conference, skill something, skilling, right, development. Thank you. So in that's what it is. Unless you have domain specialists with you, you are not going to be a world standard company. And today, it's not okay to be just a Banaras standard. हम तो बनारस ही बोलते हैं. It's okay. Varanasi standard company. You better, coming out of Banaras or coming out of Purvanchal, you better create a world standard industry. Why? जो हम दुहाई देते हैं 2500 साल की परंपरा वगैरह, वो यही है. अब you have to pretty justify that, don't you? It's about time. This generation has been, forgive my French, farting about it. It's time for you to action it. Right? We talk a lot about it. Duhai dete rehte. Aap log kar dikha sakte. Today you have the mauka bhi hai, dastoor bhi hai, aur kya hai? There's some wonderful phrase for it. Wo aapke paas hai. You guys are so damn lucky about this. And I feel, I wish I was born in today's times. Saath mein aapke kuch kar sakta tha. But abhi bhi kar sakte hai. I'm setting up some new ventures. Professor Mishra can anchor some of that thought later on. Let's move on, and I'm almost done. Ye skip kar jate, aage chalte. I'll leave this behind for you. I'm also into sports management. Isko bhi, this is into NGOs, skill development wagera kaam ho raha hai usme. Ek gyan, ek kaam karte, let's leave it. Aap aa jaiye, sir. Unless you want to have some questions of me, I'll be available later on also. I think we are running short of time, right? I'll leave the PowerPoint back with the team here. You can download it. Koi prashn nahi puchega? Baad mein. Chaliye.
Thank you, sir, for your deliberation.